Dear colleagues, last week you heard our Exeltis India Managing Director, Mr. Ketan, speak about the importance of integrity as a foundation for our organization culture. As the HR leader, the other value which is very close to my heart is diversity. In our quest to make Exeltis India a truly diverse organization, we are consciously trying to avoid any sort of biases, prejudices, or cognitive filters in our mind while hiring talent. The only thing that we want to keep in mind while hiring is the role requirement and the competency and skill set fitment of the candidate. Rest all are biases, and we would want to avoid that when we hire talent. Caste, creed, your view of the world, sexual orientation, gender, social strata, these are elements which we would consciously want to keep aside when we form our team and strive for success. Diversity is accepting people as they are. Diversity is looking at the world with a truly transparent lens. Diversity is the ability to understand what is black and what is white, but take it as they are without trying to create a gray or a different shade based on your likes, dislikes, and other prejudices. Diversity is understanding nature. Diversity is understanding that the five fingers of the hand are of different lengths and sizes, but each of them have their own uniqueness and their utility. If in doubt, the simple thumb rule is look at your surroundings, look at your nature. Mother Nature is perhaps the best teacher in terms of diversity. Accept diversity and respect diversity.